I came over from London 3 months ago. Been volunteering and living here in the jungle. It's a fairly desperate situation. Lots of people are living in squalor, really. And the practical way of getting them out of it, for the meantime at least, is to build them shelters that are going to keep them dry and warm. Otherwise, they're in conditions and a situation that no one could put up with or bear. I came here for a reason of a mixture of selfish and humanitarian reasons. I'm sort of angling for a career in this sort of work, so that's why it seemed like a good idea. Now I'm here, I'm staying because I can't leave. If you're here and you're feeling like you're doing good work, then you can't go. You're effectively abandoning the people that you're working for, and supporting and making life sort of bearable for. So things have changed. There's no difference between the people living here and the people at home. That's what's so surprising when you arrive. It's such a strange and sort of half obvious thing to try and grasp. It's exactly the same. So the people you're working for are not people who are innately or by definition refugees. It's not as though that's their place in life. That's their role. It's just unfortunate that it's them and not you.